Welcome, students and teachers, to our first WIG assembly! Please repeat our mission statement.
How are we doing, Park Panthers? We ready? We ready? Watch this, Mr. K's gonna hit it. Hit it, Mr. K. Here we go, Park Panthers. Who is ready? Welcome. Welcome to our opening WIG assembly. I'm here to introduce your 2015-2016 Park student leaders out of Mrs. Thornton's class, Mr. Luke Graver. Out of Mrs. McAllister's class, Tanner Stone. Out of Mrs. McAllister's class, Micah. Out of Mrs. Pershawn's class, Aiden Fairbanks. Out of Mr. James' class, James Crispley. Out of Mr. James' class, starting point guard, Peyton Cranford. Out of Mr. James' class, Cameron. Out of Mrs. Cooper's class, Lily Stutz. Out of Mrs. Cooper's class, Alexa Graver. And the dynamic duo out of Prashant's class and Mr. Gallagher's class, Lainey Granberg, Avery Huntington. Mrs. Thornton's class, Katie Zoffer. And the man that needs no wig, Mitchell Dalton. Their advisors, 9 years, Mrs. Sorensen, and 2 years out of Needle School District, Mrs. McAllister. This is your 2015-2016 Park Student Leaders. Give a hand. Here we go, here we go. Give it up. Here we go. Go ahead and jump. Great job, nurse.
So awkward.
you is our attendance goal. Are you ready?
Yeah!
I can't hear you!
Yeah!
Go to school today, said little Peggy Ann McKay. I've got the measles and the mumps. A gash, a rash, and purple bumps. My mouth is wet, my throat is dry. I'm going blind in my right eye. My tonsils are as big as rocks. I've got 16 chicken pox. There's one more. That's 17. Don't you think my face looks green? My leg is cut. My eyes are blue. It might be enzymatic flu.
I cough. I sneeze, I gasp, and choke. I'm sure that my left leg is broke. My hip hurts when I move my chin. My belly button's caving in. My back is tweaked, my ankle's sprained. My appendix pains each time it rains.
My nose is cold. My toes are numb. I have a sliver in my thumb. My neck is stiff.
My voice is weak. I can hardly whisper when I speak.
My tongue, it's filling up my mouth. Filling it up. I think my hair is falling out.
My elbow's bent, my spine ain't straight, my temperature is 108. My brain is shrunk, I cannot hear, there's a hole inside my ear. I have a hangnail, my heart is what? What's that? What's that you say? You say today is Saturday?
What? about if I summarize the attendance policy right now? Should we do that?
Yeah.
So the attendance policy that we're going to do a skit about, you cannot have any combination of tardies, absences, or early checkouts. You can have 10 in a term and you still get to come to the citizenship activity. If you have more than that, you can't come. But there is a chance that you can make it up. If you have 5 days in a row without any of those things, then you earn points. You earn your days back. Okay? So that's the attendance policy. We don't want you guys to be missing school.
There we go.
That worked. My name is Trudy, and I'm always late. Tardy Trudy. I make you wait. The school bell rings, and I'm not at school. I miss lots of work, and it's really not cool. My teacher teaches math, and I miss out. I don't know what she's talking about. Every morning I move so slow. My mom is screaming, it's time to go! I need to hurry faster to get to school before the bell rings, because that's the rule. The rule.
And you'll rarely see me at school. I like to stay home and play on my iPad. I think it's rather cool. Today I think I'll just stay home. I'm feeling kind of lazy. Oh, it's my friend. She goes to school every day. Hi.
What?
What's that you say? I miss Mr. K shaving his head today. At school. Maybe I shouldn't be absent so often. Last week, Mr. James was roping cats in the gym. I'm losing all the things I should be learning. Maybe I should start going to school. Beep. Mr. Hales, will you send Charlie to the office? He's being checked out. Going to the dentist.
No! I'm going to miss the ice cream party!
All right, you guys, so no tardy Trudies, no absent Allies, and no out Charlie. We need you here all day long at school, okay? Can we do that?
Yeah!
I didn't hear you. Can we do that?
Yeah! Our second goal we would like to share with you is our reading goal. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Let's get this party started!
Yeah!
Let me see you dance daily reading.
What's that you say?
Let me see you daily reading.
What's that you say?
Ooh. Ah, 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 ooh. Ah, 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 ooh. Ah, 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 ooh.
Oh, yeah. What you say? Let me see your daily reading.
What's that you say?
Let me see your daily reading.
What's that you say?
Oh, ah, 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 ooh, ah, 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 ooh.
So the reading wigs for this year, 80% of our students will be on reading level by the end of the year. And the other wig is 90% of our students will make at least one year's progress.
Like to share with you is our golden panther paw. Ooh. Ooh. Are you ready?
I'm not gonna miss you. You're so good. You're too good.
Yes,
call your mom and your dad. You're too good.
Yes,
make your teacher want to retire, man. You're too good.
Yes,
say your name. We know who you are. You're too good.
Yes,
we're all about them habits. Break it down. Girls, use your habits.
Woo!
Boys, use your habits.
Woo!
Teachers, see your habits.
Woo!
Panther Paul gonna give it to you. Panther Paul gonna give it to you. Panther Paul gonna give it to you. Friday night and you're in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Come on! Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Pull my chip, put a smile in it. Take the pen, sign your name. Miss Banks, get the phone. Call them, mom and dad, yippee. When you show up, you're gonna know it. Smoother than a fish jar skipping. You're too good.
Let it pass.
Call your mom and your dad. You're too good.
Let it pass.
Make the teacher wanna retire, man. You're too good.
Let it pass.
Say your name, you know who you are. You're too good.
Let it pass.
We're all about them habits. Break it down. Girls, use your habits.
Woo!
Boys, use your habits.
Woo!
Teachers, see your habits.
Woo!
Panther Paw gonna give it to you. Panther Paw gonna give it to you. Panther Paw. I'm gonna give it to you. Friday night, you're in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Come on! Don't believe me, just watch. 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 Hey, 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 oh! Before we leave, let me tell y'all a little something. Golden Panther Paw, Golden Panther Paw, Golden Panther Paw, Golden Panther Paw. I said Golden Panther Paw, Golden Panther Paw, Golden Panther Paw, Golden Panther Paw. Come on, breakfast, come get it. You hungry, come get it. If you good, then earn it. Don't ask for it, show me. Come on, breakfast, come get it. You hungry, earn it. Well, it's Friday night and you're in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Come on. Don't believe me, just watch. Golden Panther Paw, 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 Golden Panther Paw.
Let me tell you about the Golden Panther Paw wig. As a school, we have a goal, and it's not me. We have a goal to give 80% of you a Golden Panther Paw. Okay? So, you earn those Golden Panther Paws by being good, using the habits. Can your teacher give you one?
No.
Can you ask for it?
No.
No. You earn it without asking, right? And if you are on the winning row, you get breakfast. Me and Mr. K will help. Everybody, one more time. Golden Panther Paw, Golden Panther Paw, Golden Panther Paw, Golden Panther Paw. Golden Panther Paw, Golden Panther Paw.
Thank you.
teachers and students. If you'll look at our leader, he's waiting for you.
Do you think of our WIG? Let's hear it for your teachers! Thank you for your great behavior. Have a great weekend, Panthers! Look at your teachers, and they'll tell you what to live! Woo! Woo!